opened the doorway to the multiverse. On May 6th, we don't know who or what brought through it.
Okay, I thought one Strange was bad enough.
Marvel Studios' Doctor Strange, rated PG-13.